Now, JDS MP from Hasan, Prajwal Revanna, visited Ramnathpura in Arkalgod Taluk of Hasan district and took stock of the flood situation. He was accompanied by local MLA Ramaswamy, the newly elected MP from Hasan, that is Prajwal Revanna. He has visited several areas now, Ramnathpura in Arkalgod Taluk. He has taken stock of the situation. He has visited several regions trying to understand what exactly has happened. Now, he is also from Hasan itself, so he knows the geography of the area, so he knows what exactly can happen, what exactly has happened as well. But he was also accompanied by the local MLA there, Ramaswamy, and he's seen inspecting the entire region, speaking to the people, speaking to the localites, the police inspector, as well as the SP of the region, to understand what exactly has happened, how many people have been rescued, if anyone's lost their lives, how much property has been lost. All of this is something which is all of this information is being taken by the JDS MP from Hasan, that is Prajwal Revanna. And there you see he's speaking to the local police inspector as well as the JDS MLA, Ramaswamy.
But you are going to act.